That's cute.
Why, you're here?
I told you to stay out of the city. You didn't listen. Now you're gonna pay.
I came to talk to you.
Get rid of him.
What's the problem? You too cute to face me yourself? Never call me cute. Yeah, yeah, never call you cute. I heard you. But guess what? You are cute. And no matter how many times you kick me, or punch me, it's not going to change the fact that you're cute. You're an animal. All animals are cute. Well, with the exception of the platypus, those things are rough.
Why are you here?
I need your help to take back the park. I don't care about the park. I used to live in the park.
We all did. We were peaceful and happy. The people called us vermin. They forced us out and turned our home into a golf course. We hid in the city and vowed to transform from cute and peaceful to armed and dangerous. We trained with the Kung Fu masters of the Shaolin Temple. We grew strong and made sure our home would never be in danger again. Now I'm a city mouse and I hate parks.
There's no such thing as a city mouse or a park mouse. We're all animals, and we need to look out for each other. Don't you see? They're doing the same thing to us that they did to you. This is your chance to do the right thing.
Enough!
You might as well do it. Because if you don't help me save my friends, I got nothing to live for.